I could listen to your fascinating health history all day.
Then I'll tell you all about my poor sinus drainage when I get back from the little boy's room. Would you mind holding Bill?
Of course not.
This should be good.
So, we meet again.
Oh, delightful.
Here. They are staring at me, and this child is leaking from the mouth. What do I do?
Just smile and be nice.
Hello. You are not horrible.
No!
Let's go! Do you know how much I pay for these lips?
I don't think Jill likes that lady too much, you guys.
Stop it, you dripping urchin!
I think she likes Dill too much either.
She's not a very nice lady. She's too pointy.
Kira, he's crying. What do I do now?
Comfort him. Gently bounce him up and down.
According to Lipschitz, Dilly just gave you a gift.
Why wouldn't he? After all, children, they are my life.
Oh, I have that poem taped to the refrigerator.
Pardon?
Children are my life. It is a classic.
Dappled laughter, padded feet.
Joy and wonder, heaven's treat. It is one of my favorites.
Joy and wonder, heaven's treat. It's one of my favorites.
Oh, dear. They're getting fussy.
Why don't you take him to Ooey Gooey World?
Ooey Gooey World?
Ooey Gooey World! What a great idea!